right exit's clear. Yellow flag in sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. Just done a 150.57. You've just done a 150.87. That's your fastest lap. Sector 3 times okay. You're now 0.30 off the leader's pace. The guy behind has just done a 152.90. Seeing right front locking into turn 3. Guy behind has just done a 152.66. You've got half your fuel left. Ten minutes remaining.
Missed it up. Weren't doing that great anyway.
look at your left front going into Beckett's. Sector 2 is 0.80 off the pace. Push now, front brakes are cold, take care. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 2.
Are you on flying lap?
No, I'm on my out lap.
Okay.
Your brake temperatures look good.
That's so much traffic, man.
Not for me, I've got clear skies here. Everything's just... There's no one within like probably 30 seconds of me.
Minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
No.
5 minutes of fuel left. Yellow flag. You're locking your right front into turn three.
Oh, that's it.
Okay, you're clear.
No. Yeah, I can't even. Save petrol, maybe I've got one more lap.
Sector 1 is 3.60 off the pace. Sector 2 is 3.50 off the pace. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Oh man!
Goodness, what am I doing?
Yellow flag. Engage the limiter.
Wow. Oh, he messed up on the last bit.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Oh, well done, man. Good lap time. Oh. Could you have beaten that time that you did?
No.
No, oh, okay. Ooh. Good luck, man.
You too.
I'm sure you can get him. I'm just gonna try and stick with you guys and hopefully get a good draft away from everyone else.
Yeah.
Get ready.
Oh.
Green, green, green. Right side. Right side's clear. Yellow flag in sector one. Sector 1 is clear. Don't let this guy intimidate you.
God damn it, man!
Oh, come on.
Fuck!
The gap ahead is now 0.93.
Shit. Keep going, man, keep going, don't worry. You got the pace on everyone else.
Oh no, no, fuck's sake, man.
Incident in sector one. Sector one is yellow.
Fuck.
Sector one is clear.
Losing him.
Ten. Oh.
Front is now 1.09. That was 152.20. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming. We're currently setting the pace.
Come on, Florian, make a mistake.
Just done at 151.98. The gap in front is now 1.43. That last lap was at 151.85.
Oh, I'm a pussy, I had to lift. Mistake, fuck's sake.
Leader has just done 151.58. That lap was at 151.98. Sector 3 is 0.40 off the face.
My car's so fucking heavy, man. Ah, damn it!
Just a few more tenths for DRS range. The gap in front is now 1.13. Yellow flag in sector 2. Right front locking into turn 3.
Fuck off.
15 minutes left. Great driving. Keep it up. Flag sector 2. Sector 3 is yellow. That was 151.84. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Green flag sector 3. Distance. Fuel looks good. The gap in front is now 0.82. Sector 1 time's okay. You're a tenth off the pace in sector 2. Sector 3 time's okay.
He's really struggling there. That tunnel's a bit baggy.
Yellow flag sector 2. Yellow flag, stay sharp. your fuel left. Green flag. Sector 2 is clear. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. That last lap was at 151.92. Is now 0.81. That lap was at 151.82. The gap in front is now 0.52. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Flag sector 2. Can we estimate you've got 10 minutes of fuel left?
Damn error.
Front is now 1.33. You've just done a 152.98. Sector 2 is 0.90 off the pace. kilometres per second for DRS. That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
Really does not like those corners. Why the hell do I have DRS? I'm not gonna complain.
Last lap was at 152.37. Sectors 1 and 2 are 2/10 off the pace. Sector 3 times quick. That lap front will be past its best soon.
Oh, come on.
Sector 1 time is good. You're a 10th off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.70 off the pace. Last lap, looking good for a podium. second closer for DRS. Sector 2 is yellow. Yellow flag. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.05. You're clear. We'll be out of fuel in about 2 minutes.
Oh, I can't get him.
Nah, it's good. Don't worry, man. You don't want to cut. Get back.
The guy behind has just done a 152.76. The leader has just done a 150.90. The guy behind has just done a 151.64. The leader's just done
a 150. Baby.
6.8. Sector 1 is 0.30. Off the pace. You've used half your fuel. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. Very little fuel left. In this lap, box this lap. 21.03. That's your quickest lap. You're currently 0.34 off the pace. Oh. Sector 3 time is fast. The guy behind has just done a 151.59. 2 litres left.
Not bad, not bad. Well done, man. Good pole.
Bye for now.
Oh, God.
1 tenth.
New fastest
lap.
Nice one, baby. 150.57.
That should be you locked up now. You should have the front spot, definitely. And hopefully I can put enough pressure on Hess to keep him off you.
I make so bad stops, man.
Checker flag, P3.
Yeah, please don't do that again. Because you're in front of me now.
And more wing.
More wing. Okay then. Did you do more wing for quali or just more wing for the race?
Just for the race.
Okay, cool.
How much fuel is it?
72. Yeah. You could probably get away with a little bit less because of the pit, but I'm just gonna do 72. I ended the last race with like 3 litres, I think, so.
I go with 77.
77? Jesus!
That's
wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, alright then, cool. You do your thing then. Cool. 72, boom. Alright. Let's go.
My races.
But if I have a good start, I've got to try and get by you, because you know the start is crazy anyway.
Yeah.
Good luck, man.
Watch for the lights. Green.
God damn it!
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Wow.
Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Not again.
Yellow flag, sector 2. The actor, Madsen, behind is now 0.53. Sector 2 is clear.
Go. Oh shit.
Left.
Oh shit.
Okay. Line. Clear left.
Fuck. I thought he was going to take the inside because I went wide there.
Yeah, okay.
Go on, man. You got the pace anyway. Shit.
to Madsen. Ahead is now 1.24. That was 1.52.53. Now decreased to 1.52. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. The guy ahead has just done a 1.52.10. The gap to Madsen in front is now 2.09. That lap was at 1.52.35.
Damn brakes.
You're locking your right front going into turn 3.
He's fast.
I know. Key guy, man. He will make some mistakes once his tire goes.
So partner behind is increasing. It's now 2.72. The guy ahead has just done a 1.51.74, P3. Yellow flag. The pit window opens in 2 minutes. Thank you.
You're catching him?
Yeah.
That's what I mean, I'm telling you. He's fast at the beginning, but when his tyres start to go, he'll give you a chance.
But he can live with a second place.
You said you can live with the second place.
He can live with the second place.
Oh, okay, yeah. Last lap
was at 152.74. Sector 2 is yellow.
Why do I get the DRS with 2 seconds?
Turn 3. I don't know, that happened to me in the last race. I got it a couple times when he was further than a second.
Sector 2.
I think it's a bug.
Okay.
Don't turn it down though.
Pit window open. The gap to Ortner behind is now 2.51. Flag in sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. That's good consistency, keep it up. Gap to Ortner behind is increasing. It's now 3.56. Green flag sector 1. Sector 1 is quick, sector 2 time is good, sector 3 is 0.40 off the pace. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. 1 is 0.30 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.50 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.80 off the pace. The gap to Ortner behind is increasing. It's now 3.36.
He nearly pits.
He went near the pits?
He nearly pit.
Oh, okay.
James is
The next car is Madsen. The gap to Ortner behind is now 2.74. Next car is Madsen. That was 153.85. Sector 1 is 0.60 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.50 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.80 off the pace. Remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. You're halfway home, got plenty of fuel.
Both in. My God!
We're about a second outside the DRS range. Exit's clear. Push. Your rear brakes are cold. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. The gap to Madsen ahead is now 4.18. Brake temperatures are looking good. The gap to Portman behind is now 3.92. B3. Left side, clear left. The gap to Madsen ahead is now 4.21. Spot on. The quickest right now. 6-3 is a tenth off the pace. 15 minutes remaining. 15 minutes to go. Jensen in front is now 5.24. Lianto Ortner behind is now 4.98. The leader has just done a 151.37. There's a new fastest lap for Mats, 151.35. You've just done a 152.22. The gap to Madsen ahead is now 5.51. Pit window closes in 2 minutes. That lap was a 152.40. The gap to Ortner behind is increasing. It's now 5.89. Pit window closes in 1 minute. Flag in sector 2. Minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Just keep hitting your marks, this is looking good. Pit window is now closed. Green flag, sector 2. V3, you've just done a 152.47. The guy in front is Madsen. Sector 1 is 0.40 off the pace. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Sector 2 is yellow. The next car is Madsen. Sector 2 is clear.
Thank you.
Car left.
No, you don't.
Clear left. You're locking your left front going into Vale. Clear left. That was 154.05. Minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium. Now, the guy behind is catching. Behind is increasing. It's now 5.70.
Come on, Platner. Need you to beat Rachel.
Do I need the second place?
Oh yeah, never thought about that. I mean, if you can catch him, then by all means. But if you can't catch him, then yeah, I'll take the second. Thank you.
Car left. Clear left. So Madsen in front is now 9.92.
How the fuck can you... I don't understand this.
He's done that with like... His tyres must be yellow now.
Yeah.
Surely.
5 minutes of fuel left. Wow. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. P3, you're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.40 off the pace.
Sector 3
is
0.80 Got enough fuel?
Yeah. I've got like 7 liters left. What about you?
7? I don't know.
You got 7 liters left?
Yeah. I don't understand.
Jesus.
I put on 77.
This guy's drinking like he's out on a weekend or something.
Behind is increasing. It's now 7.34.
Yeah. Good thing you went higher.
The next car
I was driving too far in the pit, that's why about 3 or 4 seconds in front of me.
Sector 1 is yellow.
Yeah, I'll probably end with about 3 litres or something.
Oh, I've got 6 liters now.
One more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Green flag, sector 1.
I don't even know if the second place would even get me higher on the leaderboard, but
right.
I'm curious to find out. Right.
Did I crash?
What?
Did I crash?
Oh, I can't. I don't know what you just said.
If I should crash?
Oh, crash? No.
Yeah.
Oh, like no. If you were to give me the second spot, I'm not even too sure if it would like get me higher than Rachel in the leaderboard, to be honest. But
I can't do that. I don't know where to crash. Oh.
What do you mean crash?
Crash.
No, you don't have to crash. You can just slow down.
You want me to slow down?
Well, I'm...
For the fuel?
No. Like, I'm saying, like, for my points, you know, on the championship standing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like, I don't want you to crash, for fuck's sake. Jesus.
We'll be out of fuel in about 2 minutes.
So, do you want the second place?
Yeah, I'll take it. See where it gets me.
Oh my god.
You done well though, man. Like,
I don't know if they get angry.
Who's that?
If they get angry?
No, we're teammates, aren't we? So it makes sense. If we weren't teammates then yeah. But
Okay, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Well done. Decent drive.
Oh my god, that bad race.
Man.
Oh.
Well done, man. Well done.
You too.